Welcome back. So we managed to escape last time, and now it's the time of the year, I think it's called. I honestly have no idea. It's the DLC. So we're gonna press here, and then we're gonna see what happened. I don't know if this is a little continuation what happened, or what it is. I think it is. Huh. I don't know what's going on. Huh. Well, we could eat him. Please contact someone from the Relith Science IT department to fix this issue. We have an issue? Oh. Hey. We need this. Oh, and I have all the upgrades that I've gotten. Oh, lovely. Can't turn on the elevator. Does this hurt? Ow! Yes, it hurts. Snack. Okay, so here's a drone thingy. We don't like the drone. Drones are evil. Oh, what do we have here? We didn't get bigger. Okay. Is that Christmas lights? Oh, someone's in the tin can. Easy there, boy, easy. Hey, it's me, John. Can anyone let me in? Oh boy. Oh shit. Well, that happened. Huh. He's not edible. Oh, that guy was edible. Away with you. I don't think you were edible. No, you're not. Go away. What about you? Oh yeah, you are. The tin can. There we go. There was a switch here, right? There we go. Oh, that was the little one. Yes. And here's nothing. This is just comfy. Okay. Interesting. Oh, there's a switch in there. I want to go in there. Okay. Aim upwards. Oh, now I can't get my mass. I can get this guy. Hello, is your friend Bob? I was at the toilet. Don't mind me. I just had a shotgun. Oh wait, you're still alive. Just to be sure. I think we're good. Ah, shit, that's glass. I don't like that. I need John here again. There we go. There we go. Wakey, wakey. This is so overkill. There we go. Aha! We did it! Okay, you can rest there. I hate doors. Nom nom. Stupid doors. Nothing in here? Doesn't seem to be anything. What's up here? What the actual fuck? Sometimes when you just grab a door and you just don't want to touch him. Really? Ugh. What's this? Okay, now that one turned on. That's good. Hey! That's not good. Wait, can I go back down here? I can. Oh, ho, ho. Hey. I'm the big boy now. I have a little problem getting up here. Don't mind me. I'm a little big here. Wait, how did you die? Did I cut him over in the elevator? I think I accidentally might have done that. Okay, this one. Hey! What's next? Can you... I need an arm here. There we go. Oh, it's coming back up. Oh, that probably opened. Can I get down here? That door. That is closed. Okay. What's over here? Oh, sorry, the Christmas lights. Ah, fire! Dragging them down here to hell. Just gotta snack on this. Can't chew on that. Got them. God damn it. Now there's also a goddamn drone. Ah. Okay, this is this is kind of tough. There's a lot of enemies, and if I'm too big, it's a problem. But it's fine. We can do that. Oh, the tiny little hole. No, not there. Get up there. You can do it. And then in here. Come on. Okay. Door away. Snack on that. Okay, we'll wait. Go to the left now. We know what's over there. A lot of enemies, and then our friends. Oh, friends over there as well. Wonder if they're gonna see the pair. Oh, it's the upper body. You can snack on it, that's okay. Just eat it. There we go. Oh, hello. What the fuck? Stupid mechanical thing. See people. Oh, we can spread biomass. I want to do that. So I have a save down here. That's lovely. So we probably have to go into that crazy room now. I'm just guessing, but that seems the most logical way to go. With a flamethrower. No, we can't go down there. Oops, sorry. Just trying to do as much damage as I can. Okay. Right there. No. What about anything here I can eat? What's going on? did a mistake. It flew down near the water. What the hell? I got him. Anything here I can eat? Oh, here. Down here? No. Ugh. You piss off. Okay. Going this way. E2. It's this shaft. I'm just gonna check it first. Oh, a safe spot. Oh, lovely. I can't move. There we go. That doesn't look safe. Okay, how could I not take the little ones out? The big ones not a problem. The tiny ones, I just couldn't kill them. Oh, try again. Get your ass up here. I see. Oh my god, look at the damage. Got it. Okay, I'm just gonna go back and save a thing. Whoop. Down the drain. Okay. France. I don't think any of those I can eat. No, they're annoying humans. Ah, oh, that one. Okay, yeah. Oh. How the fuck do I do this? God, this is annoying. Because I can't, like, control this one 100%. Can I deposit biomass here? No. Didn't that do it? Oh. I know I can do this one from here, actually, but that doesn't really help me do it, does it? Ugh. Ugh, I didn't get it. Because sometimes it's like upwards here, and other times it's like not. Ugh, fuck. I think I have to take this one over here first. Oh, I did it. Aha! Okay, that was annoying. Well, we did it. Okay, here. People. I can deposit some biomass. That's probably a good idea. Let me try that. Oh yeah, that's definitely a good idea. Hello, it's me. Christopher. Nothing to see here. I'm your friend. There we go. Oh, what the fuck? I died. Huh? Why did I die? How did I die? No survivors. Is that guy just hanging there? Huh, interesting. I kind of wanna. Yeah, screw you. Get down here in the hell, the depths of hell for me. Maybe it's because there was one survivor, and that's why he managed to turn it back on or something. I don't know. You get down here. Snackos? Snacko, snacko? Doors. We hate doors. Nothing else here? that happen. I don't know what they expected, to be honest. Oh no, it's a boomstick. I see the thingies, the robots. I don't like them. There's another tin can, come on. There we go. Hey, snack on that. What the hell are you doing? There we go. Don't you want a nice pair of legs or what? Oh, there's another one of these vent shaft we can't really do much about. No, don't go down there, that hurts. I don't wanna get blended. Oh shit. There we go. Oh, yeah. We know what that is. There we go. I want to go up here. Oh, no, not that there. Shit, that hurts. Need the elevator? And then over here. And up here. Wasn't it here? Over here? What was it? Over here? Oh, this looked like the way to escape. Ah, and now we open up here. We're breaking boundaries here with the humans. Yeah, you just know. Get over here. This. Are you done? Stupid thing. Yeah, see, I need to be big to get through here. That's annoying. Hi, friend. Kinda just eat that, please. Oh yeah, not down there. That seems like a bad idea. What's going on here? I'm outside. Oh, that was a human there. Think we're safe? Where am I? Can I fly? I'm grabbing onto something up there. I just don't know what. Flamethrower. Can I eat you? Oh, there's a little pool of water here. If I burn, maybe. Ow! Can I go back and heal? Not a problem. I'm back in action. Was it this one? Having fun there, huh? In your tin can? There we go. Ah, now we can get up there. Can't go through the that's the that. Oh my god, it instantly killed me. Yeah, I didn't want to go up there. I just wanted to be like, yeah, that's the place where I don't go. And then it shocked me and killed me. Okay, we're gonna go back here and turn on that switch. Up here. So where's that thing? Where? Yeah, screw you. What the hell? You're still alive. Are we safe? Everything good? Whee. So there's something under here? Yeah, there's an entire section under there we haven't explored yet. I don't think that's really something we could do 100% here. I just think it's complete this and then everything is good. Nothing here. Because I don't see any percentages or anything. What's this? What? There's a nuke. A nuclear power plant. Friends? None of those I could eat. Oh, I see what's the problem here. It's shotgun, guys. I don't want... Kinda have the pea shooter here. Sending in the new guy. These guys just have unlimited ammo. There we go. Oh, a switch. Yeah, that's the Christmas lights. Yes? Wasn't that switch open? Oh, maybe it wasn't. Oh, wait, there's something here. New DNA, parasism. Oh, so now we can be human? I thought I already had that ability, but apparently not. Okay, cool. I don't think that we can go through all these different doors. I doubt that. Was it over here? Oh, this is the elevator. I'm gonna go back over here and save. Oh, it's closed off now. I'm not gonna go back there and save. Oh, and this one is turned off. Oh. Then where the fuck do I go? And I can't go this way now. This one is also blocked off. Hi. I'm going human mode. Hello, fellow humans. Oops. There's nothing up there. Where do I go? Until this point, everything was like fairly linear, and now it's kind of confusing. Go for the exit there, emergency exit. This way? Oh, I hey. Oh. Hello, I'm human. Thanks for playing. Yeah, okay. So it was just a nice little side story. So yeah, it was just a little escape mission in the Christmas time, I think. Yeah, so there's nothing more to it. So that was Carrion. Yeah, so yeah, I completed that 100%. So I'm gonna find a new game to complete, and that's gonna be it for now. So thanks for watching, take care, have fun, and see ya.